More than 200 migrants appeared dead after their capsized boats were discovered off the coast of Libya. Five bodies were pulled out of the water earlier on Thursday, but aid workers believe a total of 240 people may have been crammed on two overturned vessels. Migrant numbers from North Africa to Italy have soared dramatically in 2017 after the route between Turkey and Greece was effectively cut off. More than 550 deaths have so far been recorded in the Mediterranean this year.